Anyways, this is called The Artist's Bane.
The artist's bane.